Hi, welcome to the CICE classroom. My name is Jessica Brez. I am the placement intake consultant for the CICE program, and I'm going to show you around our CICE classrooms today. The CICE program is a four-semester certificate program for students with developmental disabilities and significant learning challenges who would otherwise not be able to complete a non-CICE program with accommodations in place. Students who come to our program are looking to develop their academic skills, their social skills, and most importantly, their employability skills, as the goal of the program is for students to transition to paid employment upon graduation. The way this is accomplished is through our hands-on learning in the classroom. All of the learning that we do in the classroom, we are always relating to how that looks in the world of work and out in a work placement. The students also have the opportunity, while they're in the program, to complete three field placements. First one we complete on campus at one of our amazing student learning enterprises, and in their third and fourth semester they get to go out into the community where they get to really engage in a workplace experience at one of our amazing partners in the community. When they are on campus, they are in our lovely CICE classroom, which is currently set up for socially distanced learning. So on this side of the classroom, we have all of our computers facing the front of the room, so that's very easy for our students to be completing their assignments while the professor is delivering the content at the front of the classroom. In the classroom, we also have our learning facilitators who are here to support our students in their learning. Our learning facilitators are not one-to-one. They help and support our students on an as-needed basis. So the way that our computers are set up right now, it's very easy for our learning facilitators to walk in and out behind the students to sort of give a check-in on what they're doing and see if they need any support on their work while they are completing it. When we're not at the computers, we're on the other side of our classroom here, which is currently set up for interactive group activities. So as you can see, we still have the students set up socially distanced, but it's a really great opportunity for our students to sit face-to-face, have some group conversations, but to also engage in some hands-on learning at a safe distance. And again, our learning facilitators are available to come over and help support the students, but this is really the opportunity for them to interact with one another and really develop those social skills, communication skills, teamwork skills, and all that fun stuff that goes along with group activities. And the professor is over here as well. We also have the opportunity, which we aren't using too much right now, but during non-COVID times, this classroom actually, we have a partition that comes down and it can actually be split into two separate classrooms if we need space for two separate classes or two different activities that are going on. So that is our CICE program in a nutshell. So thank you so much for coming to our virtual tour today. We're hoping that we can see you on campus in the future when things resume sort of normal operations. In the meantime, if you have any questions, please feel free to email me, and I'm really hoping to see an application come through in the near future with your name on it. Thanks and have a great day.